Hi guys, this is Rakesh here from Telly, Tarka. Today we are here on the sets of Dil Mil Gaye and we have with us a very cute couple, Sehban and Neha. Hello Sehban.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, how are you?
Hi Neha, how are you?
Hi.
Welcome to Telly, Tarka. It's a pleasure that you both guys are with us on our show. And let's shoot for the questions and messages which have been dropped by your fans of Telly, Tarka.
Definitely, we're ready for it.
Yeah? How did you get, you both guys get a role in the Dil Mil Gaye,
you, Raj,
and Naina?
Well, actually, I don't know about her, but I auditioned for it and I cleared the auditions and they finally selected me, they liked me for the character. That's how I got casted.
And for me, they had offered me, cinemas had offered me roles before for the different series. And I kept on saying no, but when Dil Mil Gaye came in, I was like, this is a series I really want to do, so I really pounced on that opportunity.
See, as your fans have named you Yuna, did you like this name?
Yeah, we love it.
Yeah, it's nice. It's
really nice that they have really liked us together and they have kept our name because we get a response from that they are appreciating us and they have kept our name together.
It's a big thing actually. And Yuna sounds like Yuva, so it's more like a youth character, youth couple. So we actually, I somehow think that it's more of Yuva and Yuna, something together, so it's nice.
So, how improvisation you have made in your own characters, in your respective characters?
A lot actually, because I'm not exactly like Yuvraj, but yeah, when I think of Yuvraj, a character which comes to my mind is my elder brother, who is more like Yuvraj, who has that killer looks, that fighting scenes and everything, and then more of, he's like that. And so I have to improvise on him, so I used to think about him whenever I used to do a scene. So whenever I have to say something, I'll be like, "Acha, yes." That pause and that wo thehrao jo hota hai character ka, which my brother has. So somehow I,
For me, Naina is very similar to Neha. So nothing much that I have to think about. It the only improvisation and looks would be the clips and the hairband that I love putting, so that was my input into the character. Otherwise, as a nature, I'm very similar. So
see, she's exactly like that. I mean, off screen also, she's exactly like Naina. Yeah. So we can relate to it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So how comfortable you both guys are in filming romantic scenes?
Oh, romantic scenes. Initially, when we started off, I used to be like, no, please. I used to keep my hand on the stomach. Itne distance bhi rehna, don't come closer to me more than this. Because I will be watching it at home and I'll get uncomfortable. But then as time passed, became better friends. So now it's okay. I can tell him, bas itna hi aana. So he understands. This is zyada nazdeek nahi aana.
Initially, when we started romantic scenes, we were kind of conscious of each other. So we used to laugh at the scenes. I mean, without saying.
And it was just happening suddenly. Suddenly, so, burst out and laugh.
Exactly.
So now it's more comfortable.
It's more comfortable. We don't laugh that much. We do still, but yeah, sometimes we still get conscious. So it's nice.
So in you both guys, who's the most prankster?
Difficult to say actually. He'll play the pranks, but
yeah, she ends it every time.
Yeah, it's more like reward it back.
But yeah, I started every time, so I know how to do it. I love it.
Your fans want to see you sing your song. If you want to dedicate a song to each other.
Oh, you want me to sing?
It's very bad.
No, hands up completely. I can't sing at all. I'm so sorry.
Just sing for two lines.
But I'll tell you, probably regarding the character, that would be like, Jab Se Tere Naina.
Then you sing,
huh? I can't sing.
1, 2, 3, start. It's okay,
then
it's fun.
What about you,
Nen? Me?
You
just
can dedicate for him.
Yeah. Now we are in love in the serial, but before that, if I had to dedicate a song which would be perfect for him, would be Is Diwane Ladke Ko Koi Samjhaye Pyar Mohabbat Se Na Jaane Kyun Ye Ghabraye.
What was your favorite scene, Yuna scene?
It has to be the first scene we did. Because we started with it. The whole thing started with that scene. Our DMG thing started with that. So we were kind of conscious of each other. We didn't know each other. And that scene came out really nice. So that's one of the reasons. We got to know each other on that scene. I mean, that's how we
that was the scene where we were seen together for the first time.
And
I guess fans fans really loved it, and when I saw it, I was like, wow, it has been done well, because I was very conscious by doing this scene.
Why?
No, because I was supposed to fall off and I was holding his head, please, mujhe girne mat dena, isme phoot ban ke maro.
That was tough for me. I'm meeting this girl for the first time and she's falling off, and I'm holding her hand, so I was like, what if she falls?
When is your birthday?
Mine is 26th Feb, it's coming actually.
Mine is 30th.
So like, do you have any messages for your fans who are watching you and intend on them?
Well, this is February, so I would say happy Valentine's Day.
You are taking away my...
Is that... Oh, go ahead.
It's February,
yeah.
So it's Valentine's, so we just have this message that love. Just give love to everyone, love. Because... that's the best medicine for everything. And Zil Mil Gaye, basically it's all about love. So, just spread love. Happy Valentine's
Day. Happy Valentine's Day. And thanks a lot for calling us as in Telly Tarka. So, it's been nice on the screen. And thanks a lot to Rakesh. Yeah. And thanks a lot for you. I mean, thanks a lot to all of you.
To all the viewers.
I am Deepak Sandhu और मेरी तरफ से आप टेली तड़का के सभी दर्शकों को हाय और मैं आप सबको वैलेंटाइन की बहुत बहुत हैप्पी विशेस देना चाहता हूँ. जैसे कि आप सब जानते हैं फ्रेंड्स, मैं फिलहाल अभी करंटली बंद नहीं कर रहा हूँ, जिसमें मैं संदीप प्ले कर रहा हूँ. और अगर आप लोग शो फॉलो करते होंगे तो आपको पता होगा कि ये मेरा कम बैक है, बिकॉज मैं ऑलरेडी कर चुका हूँ इससे भी पहले. और साइड बाय साइड आई एम प्लेइंग दीपेश इन वेरी पिया. देयर इज ऑल्सो अ नेगेटिव रोल. तो फिलहाल मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मैं, मेरी शक्ल पता नहीं या तो नेगेटिव है या मुझे सीरियसली नहीं लगता कि मेरी शक्ल नेगेटिव है, बट मुझे कास्ट करते हैं नेगेटिव रोल में. बट सीरियसली ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग, बहुत जल्दी मैं डीडी वन के एक शो में पॉजिटिव आने वाला हूँ एज अ लीड, जो कि शो अभी पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन में चल रहा है, जिसका नाम है बिटिया रानी, जो कम्प्लीटली यूपी बेस्ड माफिया जो होता है उसके ऊपर बेस्ड है. तो अब हम थोड़ा सा हटके बात करते हैं, तो था प्रोफेशनल जो भी आप मेरे को देख चुके होंगे ऑलरेडी. अब हम लोग बात करते हैं वैलेंटाइन्स की. जो हैप्पी वैलेंटाइन डे आने वाला है 14 फेब को, तो आप सब लोग यानी कि फिलहाल लगे होंगे यानी कि ये लड़की सेट करने, वो लड़की सेट करने. तो यानी कि मैं आप सबको ये विशेष देना चाहता हूँ कि जो जो जिस चीज को सेट करने के चक्कर में उस पर वो सेट हो जाए. और मैं भी प्लान कर रहा हूँ कि मैं अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड के साथ, जिसका नाम मैं आपको नहीं बताऊंगा, शी इज नॉट फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री, तो मैं उसके साथ प्लान करने वाला हूँ एक लॉन्ग ड्राइव, आफ्टर दैट गुड लंच, और आफ्टर दैट अ गुड इवनिंग विद मूवी, एंड देन अ गुड डिनर. और हाँ, एक मेरी फेवरेट चीज है वॉक बीच के साइड साइड, होता है थोड़ा सा रोमांटिक, थोड़ा फीलिंग आती है, फिल्मी हो गया था. तो बाकी यही है, और मैं आप लोगों को क्या बताऊं. हाँ, यही है कि यार अच्छे अच्छे से अपना वैलेंटाइन मनाना और अच्छे अच्छे से खूब इंजॉय करना, ठीक है. चलो, और मेरी आप सबके लिए हैप्पी विशेस हैं कि आप लोग अपना अपना वैलेंटाइन बहुत अच्छे से बनाएं. और बी से डू गुड, और आप लोग जो भी चाहते हैं आप सबको वो मिल जाए, आपकी जो जो डिजायर्स हैं आपको वो मिले. एंड कीप वॉचिंग एंड टेली तड़का .net है, आप इस पे कीप ब्लॉग करते रहिए. और इस पे यू नो, आप लोगों को वैसे पता है जब लोग आप सर्व करते होंगे तो उसके ऊपर सारी अपडेट्स रहती है, लेटेस्ट सीरियल्स, अपकमिंग सीरियल जो चल रहा है आजकल करंट इंडस्ट्री के अंदर. तो ये जरूर देखा कीजिए, क्योंकि इससे क्या है कि आप लोग कनेक्ट रहेंगे अपने टेलीविजन एक्टर्स के साथ, क्योंकि हमारे जैसे जितने भी एक्टर्स हैं, छोटे मोटे एक्टर्स, तो वो लोग इस पे इंटरव्यू देते हैं, तो आप हमारे बारे में थोड़ा सा और खुल के जानते हैं. तो दैट्स इट. आई जस्ट वांट टू से बी सेफ, और बहुत अच्छे से मनाइए अपना वैलेंटाइन डे, जो भी आपके वैलेंटाइन है. और हाँ, रेड रोज लेके जाना, क्योंकि लड़कियां बहुत इंप्रेस होती है. कीप रॉकिंग.
थैंक यू वेरी मच.
या थैंक यू. थैंक्स अ लॉट.